start a search. I type procrastination into my Google toolbar, and there they are, reasons after reasons why people procrastinate. Am I a perfectionist? Not really. Am I hostile? No. Am I in denial? Well, that's interesting. So I Google denial, and I see this. Denial is the refusal to believe or accept the reality that certain events have happened, are happening, or will happen. So it hits me. I am in denial. I'm in denial. And I must say, see you later. Tonight is the most amazing, courageous, amazing, talented, smart, and incredibly funny people that I've ever met. I've watched you grow from being afraid to raise your hand to standing up in front of an audience of 500 people and singing about 76 trombones in a big parade. I've watched you change from a learner to a teacher. I could not be more proud today. I could not be more happy. And I will not procrastinate anymore. So here's my speech. And I know that every teacher that you're going to have for the next 20 years will be proud to have taught you. And I know she's equally proud of you. And I want to thank all of you. You are the reason that we work so hard. You are truly amazing, and you will always be a part of our PS11 family. Congratulations. Thank you.